like to welcome our neighbors from Medfield tonight to Morrison Field and remind everyone in attendance that we are here for the enjoyment and competition of the game of softball. The student athletes on the field tonight have worked hard for many years to get to this point, so let's celebrate their achievements and be thankful for and respectful to the coaches and the umpires who make the games possible. We especially want to celebrate the seniors from both teams who are approaching the ends of their high school careers. First, we would like to acknowledge the seniors from Medfield and invite them to take the field for a round of applause. Without further ado, let's pay tribute to the Warriors seniors with us tonight. Elizabeth Panciaco. Brooke Lyons. Jess Coletti. And Chloe Hunt. Ladies, congratulations on everything you've achieved at Medfield over the years. We all wish you the best of luck as you take the next step. Enjoy your graduation, be safe, and thank you for your commitment to your teammates and the game of softball. We'll see you soon. Elizabeth Panciaco, Brooke Lyons, Jessica Letty, and Chloe Hunt. And now we turn our attention to the seniors from Westwood High School, the captains of the 2023 Wolverines. First up, an outfielder wearing number 2, Erica Sabatino. Erica has played both basketball and softball since elementary school and has been part of championship teams along the way. She will be attending St. Anselm College in the fall, and tonight she's joined by her parents, Sheila and Rick, and also her sister Jordan. So please join me in honoring with a warm round of applause, number 2, Erica Sabatino. Next, an outfielder wearing number 9, Allison Lambert. Allison has made her way through the Westwood Youth Softball program, playing for more than 10 years. She's a 3-year varsity player, and she has also earned varsity letters in cross country and indoor track and field. Allison is a member of the National Honor Society, and she won the Suffolk Book Award as a junior, and she's blushing. She's earned a 4.43 weighted grade point average and will attend Holy Cross this fall, where she will study English literature and Spanish. Tonight, Allison is joined by her mom, Diana, and also her sister, Amy, a Westwood softball alum. So please join me in a big round of applause for number 9, Allison Lambert. Turn our attention to a utility player wearing number 12, Gabby Casey. Gabby has also played for years, working her way through the Westwood Youth Softball program and ultimately playing 3 years on the varsity level at Westwood High. She loves the game, loves being part of a team, and she is an avid Boston sports fan, following the Red Sox religiously. Gabby's a lover of all things skiing and being in the mountains. She was a standout performer for the Westwood High ski team, and it's only fitting that Gabby is headed to the honors program at Montana State University, where she will study animal science when she's not on the slopes. Gabby is joined tonight by her parents, Penny and Dave, who were also so involved in the Westwood Youth Softball program for many years. Also joining, another Westwood softball alum, Lauren, who is here with us tonight. And Eddie the Pooch. So please join us as we pay tribute to number 12, Gabby Casey.
Thank you.
on the job at first base with a smooth glove, wearing number 23, Marissa Poma. Marissa originally played baseball in Westwood, but made the shift to softball in high school. She is also an outstanding goaltender for the Westwood hockey team. She is tenacious, strong-willed, kind, and giving, and always looking out for others while striving to do her best each and every time she takes the field. Marissa will be attending Stonehill College next fall, and she's joined tonight by her mom, Michelle, her dad, John, and her sister, another Westwood softball alum, Kayla. So please join me in welcoming number 23, Marissa Poma.
Celebrations of Memorial Day and Veterans Day, and we are honored to have Hank with us tonight
at home plate. Ladies and gentlemen, Hank Murray. Thank you, Hank. We would like to take this time to welcome back some of our best friends, alumni of the Westwood Softball Program. Once a Wolverine, always a Wolverine. And we're inviting any former Westwood High School Softball player who is with us tonight to please take the field and throw out a ceremonial first pitch. Let's welcome back Lauren Casey, Kayla Poma, and Amy Lambert. Somebody get these three a ball. Leading off for Medfield, number 9, the shortstop, Brooke Lyons. Sasha Marino! Next up for Medfield, number 12, the second baseman, Jess Coletti. Medfield, the catcher, number 8, Kendall Larkin. Batting 5th for Medfield, playing 3rd base, number 24, Tess Bakke. Now batting for Medfield, the designated player, number 13, Jordan Iovino.
Oh God, it is.
batting number 5, third base, Abby Johnson. Next up for Westwood, playing second base, number 8, Amelia O'Neill.
And I go, I know, thank you. Oh my God.
Next up for Medfield, playing left field, number 10, Lindsay Barrett. Batting next for Medfield, playing right field, number 16, Sophie Baker. Next up for Westwood, the shortstop, number 10, Sasha Marino. Yeah.
Luna. I go, thank you. Because these are all things that I'm like.
Next up for Westwood, the catcher, number 15, Libby Leiden. Now batting, senior captain, number 9, left fielder, Allison Lambert. Running for catcher, Libby Leiden, number 21, Mia Poles.
Thank you.
Medfield. Playing second base, number 12, Jess Coletti. Next up for Medfield, playing first base, number 35, Kaylin Larkin. Next up for Medfield, playing third base, number 24, Tess Bakke.
There she is.
Next up for Medfield, the designated player, number 13, Jordan Iovino. Next up from Medfield, the center fielder, number 19, Ashley Fessenden.
They see that.
to get out of here. I go, whatever. All right, base is loaded. We got.
Next up from Medfield, playing left field, number 10, Lindsay Barrett.
Hey, hold up. Can you see if there's a way to get over here or no?
Yeah, there is.
Okay.
Batting next for Westwood, playing right field, senior captain, number 12, Gabby Casey. Next up for Westwood with the leadoff hitter, the pitcher, number 6, Bridget Mulkey.
Yeah.
Next up for Westwood, playing third base, number 5, Abby Johnson. Now batting for Westwood, playing second base, number 8, Amelia O'Neill. Next up for Medfield, playing shortstop, number 9, Brooke Lyons. Now batting for Medfield, playing second base, number 12, Jess Colletti.
Yeah.
Senior captain, number 23, Marissa Poma. The shortstop, number 10, Sasha Marino. Next up for the Wolverines, the catcher, number 15, Libby Leiden. Entering the game to pitch run for Marissa Pullman's number one, Jordan Sabatino.
Yeah.
Next up for Westwood, the left fielder, senior captain, number 9, Allison Lambert.
I gotta say, that is a first.
Into bat for Erica Sabatino is number 21, Mia Poles.
Officially verified as senior year.
Leading off the top of the fifth inning for the Warriors, playing first base, number 35, Kaylin Larkin. Next up for Medfield, the catcher, number 8, Kendall Larkin.
Thank you.
Next up from Medfield, playing third base, number 24, Tess Bakke.
That was insane.
Next up from Medfield, the designated player, number 13, Jordan Iovino. Next for Medfield, playing center field, number 19, Ashley Fessenden. Up next from Medfield, playing left field, number 10, Lindsay Barrett.
Thank you.
Up next for Westwood, the top of the order, the pitcher, number 6, Bridget Bokey. Up next for Westwood, playing second base, number 8, Amelia O'Neill.
Thank you.
Lions. Re-entering the game as a runner, replacing Katie Curry at first base, is number 16, Sophie Baker. Next up for Medfield, the number 2 hitter, second baseman, number 12, Jess Coletti.
I don't want to be that person.
in years.
I'm happy we get that on video.
Next up for Medfield, number 5 hitter, third base, number 24, Tess Bakke. Next up for Medfield, the designated player, number 13, Jordan Iovino.
Never. Ever. Nope.
Next up for Medfield, the number 8 hitter, left fielder number 10, Lindsay Barrett. Catcher Kendall Larkin at second base is number 11, Eva Thompson. Batting next for Medfield. Re-entering the game, number 16, Sophie Baker.
That's how I go. In the past, like, 3 years.
Correction, number 27, Katie Curry is
back. Re-entering the game to hit number 23, senior captain Marissa Poma.
Thank you.
Westwood, the shortstop, number 10, Sasha Marino. Up for Westwood, the catcher, number 15, Libby Leiden.
Thank you.
Next up for Medfield, playing second base, the number two batter, number 12, Jess Coletti. Medfield, the number three hitter, first base, number 35, Kaylin Larkin. Up next for Medfield, the number four hitter, the catcher, number eight, Kendall Larkin. Thank you. Next up from Medfield, the third baseman, number 24, Tess Bakke. Running for the catcher, Kendall Larkin at first base, once again is number 11, Eva Thompson. Re-entering the game to bat, senior captain number 2, Erica Sabatino. Entering the game to bat, senior captain number 12, Gabby Casey. Batting for Westwood, the leadoff batter, the pitcher, number 6, Bridget Mulkeen. Thank you. Batting next for Westwood, the third baseman, number 5, Abby Johnson. Score Medfield 7, Westwood 1. Congratulations to the Warriors and big thanks to all of the seniors on both teams. Elizabeth, Brooke, Jess,